My name's Andy Cole. I've been at Portland Works just coming up, well, just over 40 years now. I'm still here now. The firm was called Wigful Tools. Okay. Now it's like in 2011, with the recession and everything, I had to close the doors on Wigful Tools.
In the 1930s, there was a fire on the roof of Portland Works.
I've seen a press cutting that described the sky around Portland Works glowing red.
All these knives were going round Sheffield, whereas Portland Works, where RF mostly built the factory, they brought them all together. So it was all in the one shed.
We'll be right back.